Hey everybody, Yuri here, and now that we've released Nexadyne, I want to take a quick moment to talk about the KSM8 and the NXN8 and what makes each of these microphones so unique. Let's take a look. When the KSM8 Dualdyne was released, it was the world's first handheld dual diaphragm dynamic microphone. At the top, the KSM8 has one active dynamic motor, meaning it has a single moving coil system. In addition, there's also a second passive diaphragm in the rear. The KSM8's design has openings on the sides for sound to go through and interact with that second diaphragm in the rear before hitting the first one at the top. This is what we call the reverse side entry airflow system and is a completely original design. So what benefits does this provide? Through the use of that second diaphragm, low frequencies are partially blocked from entering the cartridge, resulting with a very controlled proximity effect and no loss in clarity. So you get a real natural sounding frequency response. As a result, the singer can be up close to the mic or further away and still keep the consistency in tone and sound quality. The third cool thing is that it has a linear polar response. What does that mean? When sound leaks into the microphone off-axis, it can generally be phase incoherent and degrade the quality of the sound you're trying to capture. The KSM8's off-axis response, however, mitigates this problem. Think of it as good bleed rather than bad bleed. So to summarize, the KSM8 provides controlled proximity effect and greater working distance, a very natural sound, and an exceptionally linear polar response. So who's the KSM8 good for? While it sounds fantastic in a variety of situations, the KSM8 is ideal for those who want a natural sounding microphone and those who want a mic that keeps the sound consistent and allows the performer to move around the mic more freely. The Nexadyne microphone with Revonic transducer technology is the next evolution in dynamic microphones. Unlike the KSM8, which has one active motor and one passive diaphragm, Revonic uses two active motors, meaning there are two complete moving coil systems working together. These two motors are physically coupled to the handle of the microphone, so they receive the same physical vibration or handling noise. However, the two motors are electrically out of phase, greatly reducing that handling noise. Think of it as something similar to a humbucker. This allows the microphone to control handling noise without a need for a shock mount. Finally, the two motors share the same acoustic space, and this is how we can tweak it to have a very consistent polar cardioid or supercardioid response. The acoustic signal processing also helps the microphone have unparalleled clarity. So to summarize, the NXN8 minimizes handling noise without the use of a shock mount. It has very strong and clear sound in the mids and highs that can rival condenser microphones, and it has reduced stage bleed and a consistent cardioid or supercardioid pattern. More of what you want, less of what you don't. So who is this mic good for? Really, anyone that wants a crystal clear sound that rivals the sound quality of a condenser mic and also great rejection of bleed in a high quality and rugged microphone. There you go. Thanks for listening and feel free to reach out with any other questions.